All right, hello everyone, and welcome back to Daily Update, my 1000 Day Challenge. This is day 437. So let's get things started. All right, so very soon we're getting towards the midway mark of the 1000 Day Challenge itself, and I realized that if we review past it, the performance has been falling flat, especially in this choppy kind of a market situation for Bitcoin itself. So I'm actually trying to find ways to diversify or to find different sources of different income to net strengths. So I've been exploring in terms of yield farming wise, and also in terms of investing more so-called altcoins in that sense, even though they are lower market cap in that sense. So that's something I'm constantly exploring. So with this 10K kind of a startup capital that I do intend to use for this particular challenge, I'll actually be revamping this challenge very soon in this coming month itself. I'll be reviewing what are the options and how I'll be continuing doing this daily update itself. So moving forward, things may change slightly a little bit, because bear in mind that I don't trade in terms of these four market itself. I do invest in them, but I do not trade. On the other hand, for the market I do trade is just crypto, so I find that it's getting a little bit irrelevant in that sense, because the key things that I do need to update is basically Bitcoin, Ethereum, Link, and also if I do in terms to invest in terms of smaller altcoins itself, I'll also be updating those kind of updates in that sense. So yeah, I'll be revamping this kind of structure, but of course the start balance and current balance is something I'll still continuously update on a day-to-day basis to keep track of my performance in that sense. Otherwise, yeah, so just something to talk about in terms of Bitcoin wise. Just bear in mind, if you look in the online chart, it's perfectly fine. But if you look in terms of candlestick chart, you realize that there could have been a stop up if you are trading on Bitstamp itself. So fortunately for me, I'm trading on the FTX right now. Previously, I traded on Binance, but due to the closure issue or the regulatory concern, I actually closed up my position in terms of Binance futures wise and move along to FTX. So yeah, so fortunately FTX didn't have this kind of week happening, which is unfortunate because only Bitstamp have it. Binance also does not have it. So right now I'm just trading the stop loss, and the key target remains valid at 59 or 60K region itself. A strong region is met between 59 to 60K region itself. I'll close half the position and move the stop loss to at least break even, or be very cautious that if price closes below the 20 exponential moving average, then I'll be closing the trade itself. Otherwise, that's more or less about it. No major update, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.